The Imo State government has taken over the Eastern Palm University Boko and converted it to a campus of the Imo State University in Owerri. The chairman of the committee on the review of the newly established tertiary institutions in Imo State, Professor Jude Unjoku, disclosed this at a press briefing in Owerri, the capital of Imo State, that the committee established a prima facie that the institution was established with the state funds. The 8th Imo House of Assembly had passed a law allotting 90% equity shares to trustees of Rutgers Foundation and 10% to Imo State government on the Eastern Palm University.
Conditions for an effective takeoff, that they will not give you formal approval to begin academic programs. The same thing is applicable to the University of Science and Technology. They also had recognition from the NUC and the enabling law. The same thing with the University of Creative Technology. The same thing with the University of Medical Sciences. Of course, the case of Eastern Palm University, it was approved by the NUC as the second state university in Imo State, the 42nd state university in Nigeria, and the 143rd university in Nigeria in 2016. That was the approval. And we also found out in that university that the land was acquired by the government of Imo State, compensations paid by the government of Imo State. There was a claim that it was approved as under a public-private partnership. And there was a memorandum of understanding between the state government and the trustees of Rutgers Foundation. But we sought for the MOU, we never found. This person said he never saw it, the other person said he saw it, and so on and so forth. But the authorities of the Ministry of Lands, Survey and Urban Planning in Imo State, confirmed that they acquired the land owned by the Imo State government. They said also that there was some equity participation in the ownership, where the state government had 10% equity participation and the trustees of Rutgers Foundation had 90% equity participation. But there is no evidence to that effect. The university is well developed, as you can see. The structures there are magnificent. They have a total of 28 programs, but only two are fully functional. They have a governing council and an active vice chancellor with principal officers, registrar, bursar, librarian, and so on and so forth.